The Twinblade Talisman can be found at Castle Morne. From the behind the castle site of Grace, drop down to the western end of the castle and follow the path along the outer walls. There is a tower section of the walls in the westernmost corner. Climb up the ladder and go around the tower to find the chest with the talisman. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips.